Hey, this is the master mentalist Erik Dobell.
And the magical comedian Chris Collins.
Hey, and Sweet Fanny Adams Theater!
Whoa! Wow, where'd you guys come from?
We're everywhere.
We took the elevator up.
Oh, the elevator.
Oh,
good.
Oh, God. And today we're going to go play some blacklight golf.
Yes!
Or... Let's go!
Ladies and gentlemen, step right up, boys and girls, children of all ages. Here at Sweet Fanny Adams Theater and Impossibilities at the Iris Theater, we're playing Blacklight Mini Golf at Circus Golf.
Mm-hmm.
Smoking.
All in two.
She's laughing at you.
Whoa.
Whoa.
So who won?
Chris Collins!
Did he get all holes in one?
He got a lot.
He's a magician, it's tricky.
But I came in
sleight of hand.
I came in second, right?
Nope, that was Chris McPherson.
I came in third.
Nope, that was me.
So I lost. But I have the highest score.
You have the biggest number, that means you lost.
I don't think I know how to play golf. Well, I'll tell you what, let's try something instead. Chris, why don't you give this Chris a two-digit number?
Me give that Chris?
Give that Chris a two-digit number.
Two-digit number.
Two-digit number.
All right.
Well, you can say it.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, and that little space underneath? Where's the scorekeeper? Write down the two-digit number. And I can see it. What is it? It's 45. Give him another two-digit number, not 45.
Another number that's not 45.
Yeah.
27.
27. Go ahead and write that down. And give him one more.
Two-digit?
Yeah.
13.
13. We're going to write 13 down. Now, this is where your math skills come in. Can you add those three numbers together? Uh-huh. What's the total?
85?
85. Okay, so you gave him three random numbers. We added those numbers together and we got 85. Uh-huh. Right?
You guys weren't enough. Right?
No.
Okay, here's the thing. You know how sometimes people write, you know, like they tell you to keep a notepad next to your bed so that if you wake up in the middle of the night with a good idea, you write the idea down. I do something a little similar. I have a little post-it note, some pencils next to my bed. And every morning I wake up and whatever I was dreaming about, I write down and I keep it a little note on my wallet. Just in case something comes up. So why don't you open up that note? It's at 85, right?
85.
Tell everybody what number I dreamt up last night.
85!
No way! No way! How did you know I was gonna come up with 85?
That's cool!
Hey, that was a lot of fun.
It was!
I didn't know you were so good.
Me?
Yes.
Oh, I'm very good. I'm very good at mini golf.
Yes, you could probably play professional.
Apparently. Everything was glowing. So much glowing.
Oh my goodness, so good.
Well, thank you guys for watching this video. Be sure to check out the Blacklight Golf when you're in town. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to share it and don't forget to subscribe.